His Majesty arrived at Portsmouth, the keys of the city were presented by the garrison commander in keeping with ancient custom. Then, as the King reached the dockyard, a royal salute was fired by the USS Columbus. Cruiser is the flagship of Admiral Connolly, commanding American naval forces, Eastern Atlantic and Mediterranean. The Admiral received the King, who was also warmly greeted by Mr. Douglas, the American ambassador. While His Majesty was on board, the Royal Standard was worn by the American warship, a rare but not altogether unique event, and the Royal Visitor proceeded to inspect the ship's company. The King's visit to the Columbus lasted over 3 hours, in the course of which His Majesty saw the crew's quarters and the ship's galleys. Before taking luncheon with the Admiral, he posed for this historic photograph, which will certainly be treasured by his hosts.